Yeah. the Spirit, Lord, you say, come, my children. Look into my eyes. Let us commune and fellowship together. Close to you, Lord. You said you'd come close to us.
Draw me close to you. Father, we want to bow our hearts before you tonight. Father of the fatherless. Father from whom every family on earth is named. Father who is faithful. Father who never abandons. Father who is never arbitrary in your love. We need your riches because we are poor, Father. Grant to us that we would be strengthened, for we are weak in ourselves. Dwell in our hearts, Father, through faith. Quicken faith where there is unbelief and hopelessness in our spirits. Root us and ground us in your love, Father, for we are rootless people. Wandering and seeking. Woo our hearts, Father, to your Son. Your grace, Father, your goodness, your abounding, surrounding, faithful, infinite love is all we need. We come to you in brokenness. We've often lost our way in the journey, Father, but you keep us. You nudge us, you steer us and guide us back. We often fight with your other children, Father. Heal our hearts. Renew our love for one another. Dear Father, we love you. We honor you. Daddy, Abba, we love you.
There is none like you, beautiful and lovely King. And still, forever and ever and ever and ever, you love me. When I think of all you are, when I think how great, great, great and mighty, mighty, strong, wonderful, beautiful King, and yet you love me. Always, 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 you're loving, giving, and wanting me. In spite of my weakness, in spite of my brokenness,
and nations fall, leaders come and go. The Christ our King rules over all, and you will reign forever. Governments and dynasties boast of strength and power, but you alone reign sovereign.
Let your kingdom come. release the spirit of prayer upon your church now in the name of Jesus.
King. We install your King upon your holy mountain Zion. We declare the decree of the Lord. Thou art my son. Today have I begotten thee. Ask of me, I will give the nations as thine inheritance and the ends of the earth as thy possession. Lord, tonight we pray, raise up a house of prayer that dominates every other house. Raise up a house of prayer that dominates every other house, that dominates in love and in intercession for every tribe, every tongue tonight, that you, O Lord, would rule in the midst of these peoples. We ask, God, establish your reign and rule tonight over every tribe, tongue, and nation. We celebrate the authority and reign of our King, Jesus Christ. We pray for kings, for rulers, and all those in authority, that, Lord, the prevailing influence of the kingdom of God would come over the supreme courts of men, with the supreme court of heaven ruling over them. For the sake of the children who have been shattered and lost because of laws of destruction, we would declare, your kingdom come. Lord, we pray that the prevailing influence of the kingdom would rule in this moment in the history of this nation and the nations of the earth, that peace might pervade the land so that they might all come to know you, and that the gospel might be preached in freedom. We thank you, Lord, for the privilege of being co-regents with you and ruling through prayer. Extend your mighty hand of victory as we pray tonight in Jesus' name. Amen.
us this day our day. Oh God, our provider.
Come before you, fallen and weak, in search of your mercy. Your unfailing love, the drink which I seek, my spirit is thirsting. Please remove my transgression. Cleanse me from my sin. Father of life, please have mercy. Take this heart and give it purity. My Father of life, receive my sacrifice. A broken spirit, broken heart. Father of life, please have mercy. Take this heart and give it purity.
Comes only from you.
truth and the light of your word. Father, lead me. Search my heart and lead me in your way. If I go to the mountains, the depths of the oceans, it doesn't matter where I go, your presence.
There's an enemy who stalks us. He's full of hate and full of lies. He is hungry to destroy us, to seize and end our lives. He's the ruler of the darkness, and he's waiting for his prey. Son of David, drive the evil one away. Speaking doubt and casting fear. His intentions always evil, his motives always clear. He desires to take our freedom, put on bondages of sin. Jesus Christ, we pray, deliver us from him.
Deliver us. Arise, arise, O God. Deliver us from evil. Deliver us. Deliver us. Arise, arise, O God. Deliver us from evil. Deliver us. Arise, deliver us.
Let his enemies be scattered. Let God arise. Let his enemies be scattered before him. Let God arise and let his enemies be scattered before his holy bride. Lord, we ask that you would grant to us an infusion of spiritual adrenaline in this holy war. Lord, we ask that you give us discernment, that you would give us eye salve, that we might see what we need to see, that we would not turn our eyes away from the reality of the evil around us, but also, Lord, that we would see your kingdom and your glory. For Lord, the seraphim said to one another, "Holy, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty. The whole earth is full of his glory." Jesus, you said that those who are born again can see the kingdom. Help us to see the kingdom in a fallen world. Help us to see the kingdom through the evil that's around us. Not denying it, but rising above it and plowing through it with the help of the Holy Spirit. Cause your church to arise in Christ. Cause us to put on Christ and make no provision for the flesh. To put on holy armor, the whole armor of God, that we might be able to stand strong in an evil day and not be intimidated by our enemy. Let this be a sign of their destruction, that we do not shrink back when we are confronted, but we stand in Christ, in love, in kindness, in peacemaking, but we stand in Jesus' name.
Upon your head, you are the Word of God, the beginning and the end. Hallelujah, our Lord Almighty reigns. Jesus Christ, our Savior reigns. Hallelujah, our Lord Almighty reigns. Thank you.
bow down, every tongue confess that Jesus Christ is Lord. The Lion of the tribe of Judah, root of Jesse, is the King of Kings. To him who sits upon the throne and unto the Lamb be blessing, dominion, and glory and honor forever. And we cry, holy, holy, holy is the Lord. And then commander, master and Messiah, Son of God. Oh, let the redeemed bow down and worship the Lamb with blessings.